about?
How you doing?
Chillin'.
Naked Dave in here?
Yeah, what up? Hey yo, nigga Dave.
What's going on?
So what brings you to my humble abode today?
You know my buddy Ryan? He broke up with his girlfriend. He's not taking it too well. She just got fingered at the beach by some dude named Hellboy and he can't eat or sleep, and I just want to get him out of the house and make him do something constructive, you know what I mean? And I ran into Dooley. He told me to come to you.
Now you try breaking bottles behind Wawa?
The fuck is that gonna do?
Yep, call up Dede.
Dig some holes, burn wood.
How far do you dig? I mean, what do you do while the wood's burning? It just doesn't make sense to me.
See, dog, you gotta look at life, right? You gotta take it into perspective.
It's all about freedom. You ever felt a cold breeze blow against your cock and balls? Now that's freedom.
Alright, so you think I should break bonds behind Wawa then?
Alright.
Alright. Take it easy.
Damn, boy. That is...
Oh, shit! Fuck yeah! Oh! What? Dragon pussy! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
So, how's school going, Reb?
Oh, wow, not so good. I mean, I lost my schedule at the beginning of the semester, and couldn't even find out where my classes were for like a month and a half. Ended up getting 3 days and a half. I mean, it's not that bad considering I passed.
Why didn't you just go get another schedule at the advising office?
What do you mean? They give you one, that's it.
Anyway, I'm making this invention, and I need, like, Freon from old refrigerators, so keep an eye out. It's this, reverse microwave I'm making. Oh, man, it makes things cool real fast.
So you're making some invention that could make stuff cold, like, really fast?
That's what I just said.
Oh, yeah. Hey, does Val still hate me?
Dude, I'm cool with everybody, but your cousin, man, I don't know what it is about him. His voice, his laugh, his goddamn stupidity,
right?
That fucking noise he makes.
Well,
what is that anyway? I just can't deal.
Remember when we went to that party with him? And, like, it was so crazy, and there was these girls, and you made him fall on his face?
No. He was doing an inverted keg stand, and he looked ridiculous, and people were laughing at him, so I made him drop in and fall on his face so people were laughing with him, not at him. I was trying to help you out.
No, it doesn't hate you at all. He's just that way with everybody.
Okay.
Throw that booze away. You gotta do something positive. You have to break bottles behind Wawa.
Where do you come up with this shit?
Naked Dave.
Naked Dave. And you listen to him. You're stupider than I thought.
I think it's a damn good idea.
I believe you're an idiot.
You gotta get that aggression out, man. Break some bottles.
I'm getting the aggression out drinking. And it's working just fine.
That's such a negative, shitty way, though. And you've been doing it for so long. Throw that bottle away and let's go break some real bottles.
Well, when I finish off this, and then I can break this bottle, too.
Well, don't just look at it, pick it up and throw it.
It's fucking not gonna change a thing, dude.
Yeah, neither did us fucking up Glarin's house, but you wanted us to do that, now I want you to do this. Pick it up and throw it. That was the most pussified attempt I've ever seen.
Look at you, I didn't want to throw it. Bullshit, pick it up and wail it. Pick it up, wail.
There you go. Yeah, do it again. There it is. Listen, I'm gonna go piss. You keep that shit up, all right? There you go.
Put the bottle down.
What the hell are you doing?
Before you go any further, I take full responsibility for everything. It's not his fault. I was back there pissing. You could take me in.
I didn't get to complain about someone back there pissing. I got to complain about someone back here breaking bottles. And I got to take you in.
No, oh, for the love of fuck's sake, you can't take him in.
Yeah, I can. I got to make an arrest here. I had a complaint.
Wait. I got the sports watch. You can have it here.
Please shut up. You don't want to make any more trouble for yourself, son. I'll tell you what, you take your sports watch and you time how long it takes you to get your buddy out of jail, huh? You like that?
I'll get you out, man. Right, I'll get you, I swear. You can count on me, all right?
Hey, can I count on you to clean this shit up?
Fuck. I'll get you out. I promise.
Idiot. What the hell were you doing?
I don't know. My buddy Vallow, his stupid friend Naked Dave, thought it'd be a good idea to break bottles.
Okay. Well, we know it's a bad idea now. What is the purpose of breaking bottles?
I've been going through this problem with my girlfriend. She got fingered at the beach by some dipshit named Hellboy, and it's driving me insane.
Hellboy.
Picture a guy named Hellboy, and that's what he looks like.
You know, my wife, soon to be ex-wife, has been sleeping with a guy named Roger. Well, I'm on duty, so I understand your predicament a little bit, but it doesn't justify causing a public disturbance like this.
I know. I'm sorry, sir. I should have been thinking.
You know what? I'll see what we can do about this.
If you can help me out, man, I'd appreciate it. This has been the worst week ever.
Rye. Yo. I don't know how many times I can say this, but I'm seriously sorry.
It's all good, man.
All right?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yo, what was it like, though, being in jail for the first time? Was it good?
Just drop it.
Did you meet a new friend?
Just drop it, all right?
But, yo, it was a good thing that cop got a divorce when he did, because he could totally relate to your situation. He let you go at 7 a.m. I think that's pretty good.
Lucky me.
Yo, what are you doing? That's a great thing for you.
Let me get a grape.
How are you not having these grapes?
You're seriously not going to give me a grape?
Yeah, there's one rolling down the thing. How about it? You grapes are at the store. These are my grapes. This jerk off invites everybody over. They want to eat all my stuff.
Yo, you got to get your mind off this whole Glarin thing, all right? You want to go dig a hole, burn some wood or something?
No.
I'm going to go watch some gay porn with Don Vito.
Do what? Gay porn? What the hell are you talking about? Yo, come here, yo. Yo, jerk off. Get the hell back here.
You watch gay porn, Don Vito?
I don't watch no fucking gay porn. This fucking kid's out of his mind. He's getting the fuck out of this house. Whoa. I think I'm nowhere to live. Jesus Christ, what the hell kind of idiot do I got here? Fuck, I got a bunch of fucking dopes that are hanging the fuck around here. Jesus Christ.